Hello, my name is Duncan Weeks, and today I'm going to show you how to operate a hydraulic quick hitch on a JCB backhoe loader. A hydraulic quick hitch allows the operator to interchange between attachments, which makes the machine more versatile. The JCB hydraulic quick hitch has a twin lock design and an inbuilt safety system to prevent accidental unlocking of the quick hitch. The first thing we need to do to operate the hydraulic quick hitch is to activate the excavator. This is done by pressing the front button on the right-hand joystick. Next, switch the quick hitch lock switch to the unlock position. By pulling the dipper in closer to the machine, a two-tone buzzer activates, indicating that the excavator is in the correct position to unlock the quick hitch safely. To activate the quick hitch, the front buttons on each lever are pressed once, simultaneously, and then let go. Crowd the bucket back and dead end the ram to generate the pressure to unlock the quick hitch. Drop off the attachment and pick up the new attachment, ensuring that both pins are fully engaged onto the quick hitch. To lock the quick hitch, it is a simple process of switching off the switch. And that's how to operate a hydraulic quick hitch on a JCB backhoe loader.